there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode here on Passage of Skin. Today we are playing a Tell Me a Tale, or Tell Us a Tale. It's an old series that we have never really finished a lot of stuff for it. I think the only series I actually played through was Walking Dead, the Until Dawn, which wasn't really Tell Us a Tale because it wasn't a Telltale game, but is in the same vein. And of course, the Tales from the Borderlands. Now, we have a brand new series. We have Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, this is going to be fun. I'm looking forward to it because Guardians of the Galaxy is actually one of my favorite movies out of the Marvel the Cinematic Universe. Even though I can't rewatch it, I only saw it like 3 times altogether. It's just one of those movies like it stuck in my head well enough that it felt boring to repeat the same jokes over and over again. Like, it wore itself thin, kind of like into my brain, like well tread itself because of all the cultural references and the music and everything else. Didn't feel like there was something fresh and new in every single viewing. So I hope this will bring something new to the Guardians of the Galaxy series for me, especially with the movie coming out this week. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to going and seeing it. I was going to go and see it tomorrow night, but I'll probably not see it until Friday. So you might see a review or a commentary or a quick vlog talking about how I felt about the Guardian movie. So we'll see how it goes. All right, so let's jump in to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. No, this is going to be thematically so much more based on the comics than it's going to be the movies. I'm not going to be disappointed by that because I followed a little bit of the Guardians of the Galaxy's comics over the years. Most recently, whenever they had like Tony Stark as a member and Venom, like the J. Jonah Jameson version of Venom, like Space Venom, essentially. Checking for DLC? Non-existent. This is a demo, so the demo only shows us the first episode, hopefully. Nice. Outrageous Tunes. Volume 3. Rad mix. Nice. Sailing away on the crest. So it looks like it's actually just like lifting the Deadpool kind of like freeze frame and playing in a very similar way. Okay. I'm charmed by it already. That's actually the one thing. I'm looking forward to seeing this. Play with your friends? What's this? So make story choices together with crowd play. Invite your friends to watch your game live and vote on their own device. The choice with the most votes wins. Sign in and access crowdplay for the episode menu. Okay. So, I could do this. I mean, essentially, we record these broadcasts live. So, does anybody want to give that a try? So, what does it have to go to? Sign in and access crowdplay from the episode's menu. Okay. So, can I pick select crowdplay? Nope. Basic controls. We're going to put on subtitles because I may talk over the top of stuff every once in a while and turn up the brightness a tiny touch just for the fact that the stream is always going to have a slightly bigger issue with being able to be seen. Yeah, that works better for you guys. I mean, it's a lot brighter for me, but it's like makes it easier for you guys to see the depths of detail. I'm going to get so yanked for the audio on this, but I don't even care. It's like I'm not going to be able to do any monetization of the videos, but I enjoy the Tell Me a Tale series just for the fact that it's just super entertaining in itself. Right, let's see what the game's got to bring us. We've already seen this intro a couple of times now. Alright. Bring us into space, baby. Bring us to space. Well, loading screens are just as we always expected from every Guardians of the Galaxy game. Or not Guardians of the Galaxy, every Telltale game. See, there not been that many Guardians of the Galaxy games. Telltale, yeah, I think you may need to actually start kind of thinking about how you're going to refine your setups because it does pull you out of the gameplay. Like, it's the same constant issues that we've always complained about. He just sits there and he lets the tape play on. He's like, man, you gotta save your batteries. I can't see almost like all earthling-like creatures and stuff. Like, yeah, that's a wheel. It's a narwhal.
We have a situation. Anos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
I'm not too sure about this one.
Guardians of the Galaxy. Only you can save us.
Yeah, that sounds like fun.
Sounds like fun.
Let's make some choices.
Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord.
Hey, let them call me Star-Lord.
Okay.
Star-Lord, man. Star-Lord.
Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all.
He'll be the end of us all.
Our ships are already gone. We've set up a defensive position around the planet, but we can't hold out for long.
All right, space cops, but you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Well, the Nova Corps is gonna remember that comment. But the fact that, oh yeah, definitely sounds like fun.
Time to rock and roll.
Okay. It does feel a little bit stiff. Not as charming as, like, say, the movie was. Where are we getting blown up? I don't like getting blown up. Can we not get blown up?
Peter! Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Ah. Well, good.
Gamora, heads up!
Yeah! Saved her ass.
You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode?
No, not really. I think we're grand without actually helping you.
Quit her! Tool! Now!
Oh, shit. Got it.
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster!
It's always good.
And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spit out carbon.
I'm
oh, and now Groot's on fire.
Oh man.
Groot's
on fire. Peter.
Out you go, buddy.
I am Groot.
Oh, don't worry, sorry about that, dude.
Wait. If you're all here, who the hell is flying my?
Laughing his ass off.
I am Drax.
Whoa, 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 Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this.
Okay.
Dreamed of it.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We're on a spaceship, not a train.
Ah, damn it.
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Exactly. Paying attention. Watch what happens.
Alright, guys.
I don't really feel like there's been that many meaningful decisions so far. Intros! That was actually a pretty weak sauce intro for a Telltale game. Like, the Tales from the Borderlands ones, they were awesome.
I am Groot!
No,
No, that was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Stupid log? I thought you said lug as well.
Okay, good.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Yeah, not a great move.
Ow!
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship.
Where is it? Where is it? Pain!
My gun!
I mean, up here! Whatever!
Can I read something?
Gah! Stupid, stubby little arms! Come to Papa!
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal.
Alright. I actually appreciate his sarcasm.
Careful with that! My baby, give it!
Come on!
Woo!
Yeah, we nearly all died.
And we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
Yeah, I like the way you think.
I like the way your brain works.
Me too.
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Okay, so we're spending the entire episode just chasing after him?
It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Up in blue. Okay. Don't know what the contextual naming of that is. I'm assuming it actually is a classic song.
Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, well.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks. Right? Am I right?
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Much appreciated. Jesus, his mechanics method is so fucking bad. Like, stabby, stabby, turny, turn.
Let's see.
Well, I just want to stare at her. Hi, Gamora. What? What? Oh, she's looking angry. All right, let's move on. All right. Imagine... Yeah, looks like there's going to be a crack up there.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not going to tread at all.
Tread no nothing. Okay. Oh, okay, so it's like directional just. Is it, I like the fact they're making use of D-pad and analog for no apparent reason other than the fact that you can.
Easy there, Shifty.
Gorgor survived in some way, shape, or form, I imagine. Maybe not.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
My own death!
Peter? Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Don't worry so much.
Don't worry about me, Gamora. I can handle myself.
Okay, just checking. Sometimes you require adult supervision.
Yeah, like right now. I think I fucked up. What did I break?
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
What's left of them?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. Man, I broke the hell out of this thing. Looks like some kind of, fungus. Maybe?
It's Metroids. Gotta be Metroids.
Is there impact there? Not really. Morrible. Or Nova Corp.
Dead bodies everywhere. All the things. Very likely I'm gonna have to actually go flying up there because the angle of everything is making me think that. Oh, listen. What's down there?
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Uh-oh. Well, we must go up to be able to come down. Blast the door with that.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing.
Yeah, pretty good. Even job of it. Yep, there we go. Still functional?
Ooh, hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
Well, I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. They, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Ah!
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it.
Okay.
High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner. Figure.
Oh!
Damn! This gives you a good scale for Thanos as well.
Jeez!
I threw him up to the third floor. Well, I wasn't ever gonna find him. I wonder if he's here. Dude, the one I need? Yes, it is.
So this is where you landed. Ouch.
Yeah, that's pretty vicious fall there, man. Okay. Oh, so I need his helmet.
Bingo. ID chip. Got it.
Bingo bango.
Thank you.
Alright. It's gonna make me use ID chip then actually open it. Adventure logic. Huh.
Hey, you guys still out there?
So it's just a game of Simon Says.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Booyah!
This is a way to bring the party back together.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Looking into his roots, his Kree slash Skrull roots, possibly. That's what I always wonder. Is Thanos actually, like... I don't know what space race he's meant to be.
Just a little more calibrating and this baby'll sing! And by sing, I mean, put a death-size hole in some.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Ah! Whoops. No
big deal. Gams, I can undamage them. Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple. To stop a literal murderizing machine, what's the worst that could happen?
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
What? There. Not answering his question?
Time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
Okay, bring it on then.
Before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Yeah. Yeah.
Guys, I'm only gonna say this once today. Let's go be heroes.
It is the right point to make. World's slowest platform. I'll get there at some point. I love that. Yeah, may as well be a little bit anticlimactic. Then the thing just drops out from underneath him. Ah! I honestly just want to sit here and wait. Let's just sit here in abject silence and see if anybody says anything else.
Yeah. Awkward.
Anything gives Rocket a better excuse to have any more lines?
Your suffering is ended.
Oh, man. I bounced.
At last. It's mine.
The Goblet of Infinity?
Yes.
I almost guaranteed that I'm actually going to say, hey, jackass. Boom.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you.
Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, can't we talk about this? You know, discuss your feelings. Figure out why you're so angry.
You speak like a petulant child. Show me how you die.
Okay. I had to backpedal a little bit. Jesus!
Just give me a few more seconds!
I don't have any more!
My turn!
Wow!
This is for my wife and daughter!
Those damn good knives!
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Boom. Okay, not good.
Hey, look! I'm a distraction!
On cannon! Whoops, okay, dodge. Boom, got you that time. Ooh, okay, go on, hit him again. Nope, get a little bit more in there. Okay, dodge. Don't let him hit you.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
It looks like he's actually taking a fair bit of damage, which is a good sign. Thanos ain't all that strong.
Thanos!
Oh, good rib punch right there. Go for the kidneys. Oh, right in the face. Oh, right in the kiss. Oh, shit. Boom. Stay down, you son of a bitch. Uh-oh, not good.
Guys, it's done. It's ready. Then use it.
Might want to back up.
No weapon can kill me, vermin.
We'll see. Crap.
Come on. Get a clear shot.
One. Two. Keep going.
Gotcha. Oh, boy.
Oh, no! There's no way I could have blocked that.
I am Groot! I am Groot! What is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
That was a big hit.
I'm ending this!
of your hands anyway.
You are a waste of life!
Is that at least next? Oh no. Get the rocket. Get a shot.
You have failed. The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is mine.
Smile, you son of a...
Smile, you son of a bitch! I think I pulled the wrong trigger. Did it work? Job. Holy shit! Down you go, you son of a bitch. Yeah, you pulled the wrong trigger, but can't argue with results. Bleed out, you son of a bitch. Blew a big chunk in his chest.
No way.
Caved in his chest? There's literally an entire chunk missing. It looks like he's actually made of star stuff in his chest. Where is he?
That's what you get, punk! Thanos is dead!
About friggin' time! Tired of looking at that wrinkly chin of his!
Okay, might as well touch it. Yeah, touch the shiny thing.
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead? Yes!
I'm gonna let Rocket have his moment.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna hurt my foot kicking him so much.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Oh, you cheeky son of a bitch. Oh, okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thanks very much for watching. This has been the demo version of Guardians of the Galaxy Episode 1. Obviously, they want us to actually pay for the full enjoyable content. So they let us kill Thanos in the opening sections of the episode. We could very well be back again because I'm not massively convinced on this series so far, but they actually went with a massive key event in the very, very top of the tales. So maybe this is a revival of the Tell Us the Tales series. We've got so many episodes to actually go through and show you. Obviously, Guardians of the Galaxy will be among them as they get released throughout. But I want to say thank you very much for watching. This has been an episode here on Passage of Skin of Guardians of the Galaxy Episode 1 from the Telltale Games, and we will pick this up exactly where it left off very soon. But thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show and you actually enjoyed my commentary over the top of the gameplay of this, make sure to hit the subscribe button up on this side up here in the corner. It'll give you notifications of any episodes that are coming out here on the channel. Or, of course, you can go on this side, yeah. So there'll be boxes on this side over here that'll allow you to actually pick episodes of other series that have actually been here as part of the Tales of Tale or unfinished series that if you want to see the end of, make sure to actually comment underneath them because I'll go back and get those done faster than anything else. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see all you dudes in the next video. Bye.